lots of songs were good. They were talking about the good stuff of slavery and welcoming the stuff that we had before that we don't have now.
Thank you for seeing our show. We really appreciate it. I was so nervous at first because all these people were there, but when I got used to it, I started feeling comfortable. It made me so happy that people got to see our songs and our show, and it made me so happy because I saw my friends, I saw my mom on video, and it made me just so happy.
Singing was a good thing just now, and when I was doing the solo, I was a little shy and like I couldn't really. I was shaking because like I never did that like do a solo by myself with all these people on the crowd. So I'm very glad that one day I could achieve getting over.
Yay! It was great. When I first got on stage, I'm like, oh no, if I mess up, people are gonna laugh at me or something. But when I sing the song, I'm like, this is going smooth. I'm like, I got this. I got Miss Vision, I got Miss TV. I'm fine. When I finished singing, I was proud of myself.
I was really nervous because the first time that I came to this program, I was nervous to say my name because I thought everybody would laugh at me, like in the. Because people used to make fun of my name and say that my name didn't have a meaning. But now and every time that I'll go home and tell my family, they will always say, stop singing for you. But now look where I am, I came a long way.
I love Mr. B so much!
I love Mr. B. He actually helped us prepare for the show. And he taught me a lot. He taught me how to like sing. My voice used to be pretty good, but then my voice started to get bad. And then Mr. B helped me with my voice.